food you have to try in South Florida. This is the Kogashi Garlic Ramen from Ichimura in downtown Fort Lauderdale, made with a pork bone broth added with Kogashi garlic paste, which gives it that really cool sandy black color, and soy sauce. It's then topped with the usual chashu pork, scallions, soft-boiled egg, and bamboo shoots. It's creamy, it's salty, and if you love ramen, add it to your list to check out.